right here is 52-week high. So I'm going to say this is 2018, because I guess we started trading holdings in 2018. So now, this here is a 52-week high. And then down here is the 52-week low. So that's how it works. And then you might say, as of now, it might say something like, it is increasing today about, I don't know, maybe 10% increase. So with this average increase, that means it might be a good idea to invest if you've got the money to do it.